Hello guys, welcome to this YouTube channel. So today I'm going to talk about the Almabetter data science course. In Almabetter there are two types of program. One is a pro live program, which is based on the live classes, but there is one more program which is ProFlex. ProFlex basically a flexible program which is a self-paced learning program. So in ProFlex there will be some recorded lectures and some of the differences from the pro live. So I'm going to talk about this ProFlex data science program. So as I'm on the Almabetter enrollment page, so here there is all these details. I'm not covering all those things. I'm just moving forward to the ProFlex program. Okay, so here you can see that there are two programs. One is ProFlex, one is ProLive. Enrollment fees for ProLive is 30,000 and for ProFlex it is 21,000. There is almost 9,000 enrollment fee difference. Apart from the fees, let's talk about the other features of these programs. Okay, first, lifetime access. So in ProFlex program also you will be having lifetime access of whole recorded structured material. Then guaranteed placement, so there is no difference for live and for ProFlex. There are all those placement scenarios are the same, but there are some pre-requirements before moving to the placement, that is Alma-X program. So I have covered these Alma-X and SSP programs in the part 2 video. You can watch that video. One-on-one mentorship, same for the both. 5+ industry capstone project, which is the same. Access of data science community, which is the same. Like access of discussion forum, this is also included in ProLive. Now there is some extra thing in ProLive, which is a live lecture with cohort. Cohort is a basically batch. You will be having your live lecture with your batch mates, right? There will be four classes in each week. Then in that live class you can ask live doubts, right? There is only two major difference in the ProLive and ProFlex, and I'm going to talk about the like how your dashboard will look once you purchase the ProFlex program, and one of the more difference between ProLive and ProFlex. So let's talk about that. So this is a dashboard which you will get after enrollment. I have purchased the ProLive program, so there will be some of the things you will not having access, and that thing is a live classes, right? So this tab will be not there. Then all other things like courses, assignments, mentorship, performance, community and expert guidance, all these other things will be there in your ProFlex program also. So now where you will be having recorded lecture, right? You might have that doubt. So let's move on to that thing. All those lectures will be there in this courses section. Okay, so let's click here. So this is a courses dashboard. I have ProLive, and there is one more option to learn, which is self-paced learning. See, this one was class joining links, recordings and materials. This is for ProLive and this is for ProFlex. So if you have purchased the ProFlex, then you will be not having this section. Okay, so here under this you will be having all those recorded lectures. So before moving to that, let's talk about other things. So they will be having job oriented learning, so there will be some industry talk and other events, so you can attend those. Then in under the assessment, there is some assessment section. Here I have daily quiz, competency challenge and team capstone. So let's move on to your courses. So this is your full stack data science specialization. So here you will be having all those recorded lectures in module wise. So in first module you will be having Python for data science. In Python for data science there are 15 lectures. Then you're like, there is a project and assessment. So in this project and assessment you have one competency challenge. So after the Python module you will be having module 2, which will be analytics framework. So under this analytics frameworks you will learn Excel 1, Excel 2, then Tableau 1, Tableau 2. So let me tell you one thing, this Tableau class is optional for ProLive members also. So they will not teach this Tableau topics in live classes. So we have to come to this ProFlex program and we have to learn Tableau from this recorded video only. So यू डोंट थिंक दैट कि प्रो लाइफ वाले ज्यादा चीजें सीखेंगे, प्रो फ्लेक्स वाले कम सीखे? नहीं, वहां पे तो और कम किया जाता है, हमें बोला जाता है कुछ चीजें आप रिकॉर्डेड वीडियो से देखो. सो वी हैव टू कम हियर एंड वी हैव टू वॉच दिस रिकॉर्डेड वीडियो. सो देर आर फॉर टैबलू क्लासेस, देन वी हैव SQL. सो आफ्टर द SQL देर विल बी प्रोजेक्ट एंड असेसमेंट. सो आफ्टर ईच मॉड्यूल यू विल बी हैविंग वन प्रोजेक्ट एंड कॉम्पिटेंसी चैलेंज. देन देर इज थर्ड मॉड्यूल विच इज मैथ फॉर डेटा साइंस. देन सिमिलरली यू हैव एन अदर modules also. Okay, so I'm not going to talk about every single module because it will take a lot of time to discuss. Now this is your dashboard. As I talk about, only you will be not having the access of this live classes, all other thing will be same for you also. Now assessment things. So how Almabetter will assess your performance? So there are some self assessment also and there are some mandatory assessment. So first assessment is a daily assignment. So after each class you will be having assignment which you have to complete and you can practice those things. Then second thing, you will be having daily quiz. So after each lecture you will be having one quiz. In that quiz you will be getting 8 questions. So you have to get 75% score to clear that quiz. And these quiz and assignments are not mandatory for Alma-X. If you don't know what is Alma-X, guys, please watch my review part 2 video, and I will paste the link in the description. So you can watch that video from there. So what is a mandatory to get into Alma-X? There is two mandatory thing. First one is a competency challenge and second thing is a capstone project. So you have to clear all those competency challenge and all those capstone project to be eligible for Alma-X. So if you have cleared all those competency challenges and a capstone project, then there will be one interview for which you will be getting 3 attempts. So if you have cleared competency challenges, capstone project and you have cleared interview, then you will become the part of Alma-X, which is a placement program. Once you reach the Alma-X, they will refund your enrollment fees and you will sign one ISA of 2 lakhs. If you get placed with more than 6 LPA within the 1 year of time frame, you will have to pay 2 lakhs rupees to them. If you not placed with 6 LPA or if you place less than 6 LPA, then you do not have to pay anything. And if you don't get a placement, then you do not have to pay anything. All these things happening once you reach to Alma-X. If you are not able to get into Alma-X, then they will not refund your enrollment fees. So if you haven't watched my previous video regarding the Alma-X eligibility criteria, watch that video, guys. First, I have covered every single thing in that video. For ProFlex, there is no SSP program. Okay, so if you don't know regarding the SSP, same, watch my previous video. So guys, I have covered all those important things for ProFlex program. If you have any doubts regarding this program, you can directly reach out to me. There is my LinkedIn ID in the comment section. You can directly ping me there. I will answer your every single things. And if you want, I will provide my phone number also. So that's it from today, guys. If you find out this video was informative, please like and subscribe this YouTube channel. Thank you. See you soon.